Let us now watch and make the three compact kulpadi. Take one three-way joint or connector. Insert the J-pipe onto the three-way joint with bare hand or using another pipe for fitting as seen in the video. You may also use a wooden or plastic hammer if desired. Now, take one three-way joint or connector and fit it into the other end of the J-pipe. The joints face the same side. This is the first frame set connecting three-way joint, J-pipe and three-way joint. Let us call it the first frame or 3J-set. Make 6 of this set as this would be required for the 3 compact kulpadi to be used at 6 ends of the 3 compact kulpadi. Let us now make the second frame set. Now, take one 4-way joint and fit a J-pipe onto the horizontal side of the 4-way joint as seen in the video. You may also use another pipe on top to fit. Take one 4-way joint and fit it into the J-pipe in the same manner. Joints facing the same side. This is the second frame or can also be called as 4J-set. In this manner, make 4 sets as seen in the video. Now, start the third frame set. Take one 5-way joint and J-pipe. Fit the pipe onto the center arm of the 5-way joint. Take one 5-way joint and fit its center arm into the J-pipe. Only one set is required of this third frame or 5J-set. Now, start fitting the base of the kulpadi. Take B-pipe, 2 numbers. Take one of the 6 first frames or 3J-set and fit the B-pipes onto the frame's joints on one side. Now, take the second frame or the 4J-set and fit it from the side as seen in the video. Take B-pipe, 2 numbers. Fit them onto the open end of the frame done so far. Repeat fitting second frame or 4J-set once more as can be seen in the video. Take B-pipe, 2 numbers, fit them onto the open end of the frame done so far. Now take one more frame set from the first frame or the 3J-set and fit it into the open end of the thus far done base frame set in order to complete the base frame for the 3 compact kulpadi is now ready. Take A-pipe, 4 numbers. A-pipe is required only for the first step, the first padi height. Fit the A-pipes on the front 2 rows as seen in the video. Now, take one of the first frame or 3J-set frame. Take B-pipe, 2 numbers, and fit onto the first frame on one side in a row as seen in the video. Now, take the second frame or the 4J-set in such a way that the arms of the joints are projected on either side and the center arm goes into the frame. Now, place it on the set of A-pipes with the front part flat and the rear part projecting upwards as can be seen in the video. This is the first padi or step. Now, let us proceed with the fitting of the second and the third padis. Now, take 2 C-pipes and fit them vertically on the projected arm of the first step. Take all the I-pipes and fit them vertically on the base frame. All the vertically fit pipes are now at the same height for the upper padis. Now, once again, take one more of the first frame or the 3J-set frame. Take B-pipe, 2 numbers, and fit on one side of the frame in a row as seen in the video. Now take the only one third frame, 5J-set, and fit it on the B-pipes from any side. Take B-pipe, 2 numbers, and fix them on the arms of the joints of the frame to extend the frame further as seen in the video. Now, Take the second frame or the 4J set frame and fit it on the B pipes on the frame as seen in the video to complete or close the frame. The base bridge for the upper steps is now ready. Fit the just completed bridge frame on the I and C pipes as seen. Now on to fitting of the third or the topmost padi of the three compact kulupadi. Take the remaining 4 C pipes and fit them on the projected arms of the joints on the frame. This is the vertical height for the third or the top padi of the three compact kulupadi. Now, take the first frame or the 3J set frame. Take B pipe 2 numbers and fit on one side of the frame in a row as seen in the video. Now, fix the other frame on it to make the top padi frame. Now place it on the C pipe grid and securely fix the frame. Three compact kulupadi structure is now ready. Now simply place the trays or plates on the padis. As you can see, the top padi tray without cuts at the corners. Please see in the video and place the trays correctly. Three compact kulupadi is now ready.